Hi, welcome back on Do It Yourself channel. I'm going to show you how to choose the light or night mode or dark in the Windows 11. So to do the separation, click here, right, the settings. Oops. That's it. Click on settings. Then go to the personalization here. Then click on the colors. And there you have a mode, so choose your mode. And in this case, I have a light, but you can choose the dark mode. As you see, everything will be dark. Yep, that's the dark mode. You can set the custom and choose your default Windows mode and default app mode on the dark or light. Yep, so let's go back to light. And that's it about the colors. So I hope the video is helpful for you. If yes, you can leave like, leave comment, and leave subscribe, and see you by next video. Hey.